And yeah, so we're also gonna do one on her channel, and that's where I'm gonna be blindfolded, and I'm gonna be doing the challenge. So go check out that video so you can see my reaction.
That didn't work out the way I wanted to.
on my channel, we're gonna do it differently. I'm gonna blindfold her, and she's gonna touch my body. If this works, like I blindfold the person, and then like I take one of their fingers, just one. And they touch any part of my body that I want them to touch, and they have to guess which part body part it is. And we're gonna do it 6 times, and out of 6, they can only get it if they get it wrong 4 times in a row, or just 4 times already, then they automatically lose. And if they get it right at least 4 times, then they win. And then the loser, like if she loses, then she has to if she loses, then I get to take at least 4 ice cubes and stick them down her shirt, and she has to keep them there for at least a minute.
And if I get them right, then it's vice versa, and I get to take the ice cubes down.
Is that your knee? No. Is that your eye? No. Okay, you got that one wrong. I'm not gonna tell you what it is yet, but you got that one wrong, so.
Okay, next one I'm gonna do is.
That's your chin. Cause I can feel your chin bone.
You're wrong.
What is?
Okay, next one. Next one I'm gonna do is.
That's your belly button. Okay, got that one right.
Yeah, I felt your belly button.
Okay, I'm lotion. Okay, next one I'm gonna do is. I don't even know what that is because I don't even have my fingertip on it. It's like the back of my feet. That one, your jawbone? No, we got that one wrong. Oh my god, I already need ice and you, if you get the next one wrong, then you automatically lose.
Alright.
Wait. You gotta feel!
That's your boo!
Okay, you got one more. Okay.
I know, because I can feel the blood.
What the hell is that?
It's bony. What the hell is it? Wait a minute.
You can't feel!
Yes, you can! Fucking that's right here, huh?
Where? Okay. Yeah. Okay, one more. If you get the next one wrong, then you're wrong for good.
Fuck me. Okay. That's your lips.
Okay, fuck!
Okay, next one
I'm
gonna see.
It kind of felt like a vagina.
Okay, so yeah, her reaction was like, she was like calm because like it's really hot down here, so I guess it felt really good for her.
yeah, so that's basically it. Give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, comment, send a video request in the comment box below or message me. Also, I'm gonna link her channel down below. Look, no, I'm gonna link the video down below that we're gonna do on her channel, and it's also gonna be over to my body. It's gonna be part two. And that's gonna be where I'm blindfolded and I'm gonna sit her body face down my pants instead of my shirt. And so yeah, make sure to go watch that and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye.